a fact that I'm the seventh son. I'm the seventh son. And right now you could care less about me, but soon enough you will care by the time I'm done. Let's have a ball and a biscuit, sugar.
Okay, so it's 4:30 a.m. and no sleep.
Yeah.
And today is the big day. Dylan's having top surgery. I'm gonna cry. It's been a really big journey, and I'm really, really proud at how far you've come and how brave you are. How do you feel?
How do I feel?
Yeah.
I feel better than yesterday. I was under this wreck, but now I'm ready. So, yeah, I'm excited. No more boobs. It'd be weird not to have boobs.
How was your last shower with boobs?
It's pretty good.
Take a good look, everyone.
I hardly even boobs. I just want to wake up. I'm looking forward to waking up. I just want it to be over.
Well, we love you very much. And Dylan's sister caught a plane in the middle of the night and surprised him.
And I was having a teary.
Yeah, Dylan was feeling a bit panicky and funny last night. So, Sian's come.
Yeah.
And Dylan's mum's here. She's amazing. She's so supportive.
Yeah, I'm very lucky.
Well,
happy
we will take another video at the hospital.
Just the arm filling in a few hours.
Yeah. Okay. 6 a.m. Dylan. How are you feeling?
Good, relaxed.
You look relaxed in your hospital bed.
Yes.
How's Mum feeling?
Yeah, I'm relaxed. As long as Dylan's all right, I'm okay.
Mum is boy.
Yeah.
The only question Dylan had is, do they have Wi-Fi? Yeah. Sure. How are you feeling?
Good. 1 hour sleep.
We're all feeling amazing.
Me and Charlie just
Yeah, just gonna chill there for a bit. Do you?
A scenic painting.
Oh, that's a nice painting. And up he goes. Feeling about it?
A bit nervous, but generally okay.
Are you excited?
Yeah,
so. Santa's bringing board shorts for Christmas.
You can go topless all summer. How does that feel?
That will feel good. Not just summer, but forever.
Topless forever.
Yeah. I come to family functions just in board shorts.
In winter.
With a beard.
B&B, board shorts and beard. We'll travel.
All right, well, next video we'll take is probably when you're coming out of your anesthesia.
Yes.
It's going to be a good one.
Gaga land.
Yeah. Just, what did your nan say when she was coming out of anesthesia?
Just call me Miss Biggie.
With legs apart up in the air.
All right. Okay.
Sean's my current favourite.
Oh, because she danced for you.
She did a scarf
I just
dance.
Finished a scarf dance. So.
But that doesn't mean that you guys can't climb your way back up the ladder.
There are lots of other random objects.
You've just got to get creative while I'm in hospital.
I'm going to practice a routine while I'm down the shops.
While you're in surgery.
1, 2, 3, 4. The gutter, the wrong side of the tracks. Yeah, we come up from the gutter, the wrong side of the tracks.
I'm filming. It's all right. Is it him?
City to city, all around the world.
I can hear something. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Can you guys just wake up
outside?
Maybe
not outside
until
yeah.
We get the menu, thanks.
Hey, Julie.
Actually, we're
going
to have to
go
that way.
I promised him I'd film it. Sorry.
Like a shooting star, and we light you up real good.
Can you believe it so far? Happy? Oh, I just went to Chapel Street.
Thank you.
You feel okay? No?
Not very well.
Sore.
Almost a little 10 minutes. I'm feeling
you should not talk to him too much, let him rest.
Yeah.
Okay, don't talk to him.
If that machine will be handy later, if I do another dance, I can measure the enjoyment. If you hate it, you can just press the good button, green button, and be like, please help it remove. Okay. Okay.
All right. So you just undo it like that with the zip, right?
And how often do we need to?
Once.
Once a day?
Once a day only.
Okay, and that's just to clean?
Wash.
Yeah.
Yes. Cool. You can have showers. You can
get it wet, or is there a cover on
not
it?
Tomorrow, not but tomorrow. The day after tomorrow, yes.
Okay.
Don't get too excited. Okay. And don't do these things.
Just a gentle shower.
Gentle shower. Now, that's how you open. Just dip first, and then very gently, and try to
clips.
Yes, and then clips. Just like that. Okay. So, obviously, that's what you see. It's a padding, okay? Now, I'll just show you what's in there. So, this padding, it's secured with this nice tape here. Yeah. So, you just need to take the tape from
the sides.
Okay. Now, I would like you to have a look what's here. Obviously, your skin is very delicate, so that's why you've got all of these bruises.
Mm-hmm.
They will hurt a bit, but I'm sure that it will go away.
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. You just need to be patient with that.
Okay.
All right, doesn't mean that they will be, you know, stains like that, the hematomas. No, it will go away. All right, so that's what we've got. A little spongy thing, and it's the stitches are very, like, funny. It's his thing. But when he takes it off, it looks really, really nice and clean.
Underneath.
Oh, right underneath. Yeah. But it's not us who are doing that. It's him. Yeah. So whenever you see him next time, he'll take all of the stitches and he'll do his job. Now, another thing, there is a little suture line like that.
Yeah.
Keep it intact. Yeah. Don't take those steri-strips off. When it comes off, it comes off. But you don't play with that, please. Alright?
Oh, so good.
It's really good, thank you.